I think it's important for Danair as well to make the fact that Phil is tired early.
Taller Danair, although he's only actually only about half an inch taller, but he looks a lot more. I'm out with him for a 21st time, Mike.
Having success.
so far. Ground in the closing seconds of this round. Good right hand from Frampton. Final scoring shot. Quality work from Danair working off the ropes. Look at that. Good uppercut. And another one. And Frampton
Danair felt needed a little bit of success. Oops. Danair's on the floor then. That's how the single punch.
That's a good punch from Frampton. Danair.
Shot and the footwork there on Frampton.
Still have.
When you've got punches on too hard to get knock on all the stoppage, but if you throw his punches in, have a success, and you take a little walk away.
Oh, he's turned away there, he's turned away.
Just above his eye on the forehead, when they clashed heads, they got punched there, didn't see it.
Nonito Doraine as he shifts more and more punishment. Good left hand from Frampton going to work at the head again. Doraine trying to bring those uppercuts in as he was in trouble. He was in trouble momentarily. A clash of heads. Let's have a look. Is that where it was? Maybe it was. Yeah. That's where he turned away and dabbed ring.
But only the referee can sort of do that for us. You can open.
No deliberate intent from Carl Frampton.
Second point. I can Frank box it very well. Last you've got to be
side side at 9-2 against.
Slower than it used to be. And he stays away from his uppercuts. What's the call?
Now Frampton had thrown his left. He does tend to keep that left hand low, Frampton, as you see.
Not a comfortable round for Frampton, but a round that I think he's a clean winner so far.
Or which would have been somewhere from his vintage, which was maybe 5 years ago. So far, he's not been able to find it.
Just glimpses him.
This man's had low, but he's been looking for it for 8 rounds and he hasn't found it.
I think the discipline there, that's been good tonight for Frampton, and that's been the key every round that I have him. He's lost 2 rounds at most.
Into the head.
Yeah, but the thing is, he's always dangerous. Single shots, he's always dangerous. He always has
to. Lee Selby defending against Josh Warrington. Selby's already indicated this will fight.
He's got no choice with it if he wants to fight.
A mile behind on points.
He got a longer reach, he comes at the jab and triggers the feet, and then he can get that as the longer by target.
It's Frampton, maybe now to victory. Why gamble to try and finish the man?
Careful there, head smash and push. He's done enough in this round again, he's not to the touch. That's good there, put the punches together, reckon to his work. Just got to be careful when he's doing that coming forward, that's the danger for him. And a long call.
Yeah. Now or never time for the Filipino Carl Frampton card in score terms for Frampton if the judges see it the same. One American judge.
So he's just lost a bit of taste, hasn't he? Danair. A little bit. In his legs, he just can't. But Danair, you think Danair fused back with him, he'll case him down when he moves back.
Himself to be suckered in at this stage.
Yeah, and he's still in Frampton, so he's relatively fresh as well. This is a worry for Danair, because you know, how Frampton can tire right now, and he can maybe capitalise on a few mistakes he's going to make. Make him trouble.
Could signal the end of a long and distinguished career if Danair loses tonight. First won that world title. For Frampton. Two rounds to go.
Discipline, a little control for Frampton in these last 2 rounds, maybe more important.
All those uppercuts in.
You can see it, but the Frampton's credit, he just carried on punching. Rhythm to his feeling as well when he gets his hands close. So he feels like he hadn't done that along a few rounds. 3 years earlier, it would have been a better fight for Danair, for sure, and for Frampton. He still beat a guy who
as well from Donaire. Better from Donaire. And he's going looking for him, closing as though Carl Frampton is going to win this one. But Donaire will go for Frampton.
Donaire can jump in with that left hook, good right hand though from Frampton.
Bounces off. But he needs more than just to take the round.